This is a show of work by Nancy Elizabeth Prophet. She became RISD's first documented graduate of color.
She was a figurative sculptor and she worked in wood and stone. I just love so much that they have this display of her tools. You really feel that you can connect with an artist better when you see that actually the tools they were using are not that different than what you were probably using today.
I'm looking really specifically at the gouges on her tools, what angle they're bent at, and also the shape.
She's got round gouges and also V shapes.